surprised that they're not going to develop a test like that. They're going to have genetic markers. Okay, this one's going to be this, and this one's going to be this. And then you run into the situation where you get to play God and pick and choose. You know, if you're looking...
Who comes into the world and who doesn't?
If you're looking for a perfect child, guess what?
They don't exist.
They don't exist. Yeah. I've talked to your father. He's got something different to say.